Hello and welcome to Dear DataStax, the weekly advice column for developers working with real-time data and cloud-first applications. This week, we're going to talk about a popular question from our Discord community, Dear DataStax. I'm a little confused about Apache Cassandra and Astra DB. What's the difference between the two of them? Well, Apache Cassandra is an open source NoSQL database that powers distributed applications you're probably using every day at a massive scale. However, it's up to you and your team to self-manage it. Astra DB is a serverless database as a service. It's a fully managed auto-scaling cloud service built in Apache Cassandra and runs on a public cloud provider of your choice. With the addition of Stargate, both Cassandra and Astra DB serve document, columnar, and key value NoSQL workloads. With Astra DB, however, Stargate is automatically set up for you. Okay, as always, make sure to look for links to learn more in the video description of the social post. See you next week.